Hi guys, hope you are fine. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In my today's video, I'll be sharing with you how you can enable easy touch or assistive wall in your device Vivo V27 Pro. But before that, don't forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon so you won't miss any of my updates. Let's watch this complete video.